Illinois State Police are investigating a theft from an Edwards County cannabis cultivation plant. State police were called to the Ataraxia cultivation facility near Albion Monday. Investigators say someone stole plants during the early morning hours Sunday. The Illinois Department of Agriculture is involved in the investigation as well. Anyone with information about the break-in is asked to call Illinois State Police.